Welcome to the session of MP3 Player. Learning outcome of the session. Before proceeding, let me ask you one question. So, where the MP3 files are commonly used? You can pause the video, think about the question, and write down your answer in your notebook. After writing the answer, return to the video to see the answer. Let me give you the answer. Commonly used MP3 files are in CD player, DVD player, computers, and the internet audio. They are used for the audio storage. So, what is the MP3? The MP3 stands for MPEG Layer 3. It's coding format for the digital audio. The MP3 is an example of the digital technology by which the sound you hear are stored in form of the numerical data. The key to store the music in a digital format is processed, which is called as a sampling. You can think the MP3 as a computer file and the MP3 player as a special type of the computer which is used for playing back the sounds which are stored in a coded format inside the MP3 file. The lossy data compression is used for encoding the MP3 file. The MP3 file works by reducing the accuracy of the certain information in a sound by considering the psychoacoustic analysis, in which the sound which is beyond the hearing capability of the humans are discarded. Let us see the MPEG Layer 3 audio coding and how it is done. The operating modes in the MPEG 3 audio coding is the MPEG 1 audio works for both mono and stereo audio signal. The technique which is called as a joint stereo encoding can be used to achieve the more efficient combined coding of the left and right channels of the stereophonic audio signal. The layer 3 allows both mid and the side stereo coding and the intense stereo coding also. Latter, it is specially helpful for the low bit rates, but it bears the risk of changing sound image. The operating modes in the MP3 are single channel, a dual channel in which the two independent channels are used, stereo, the stereo which is without joint stereo coding, and the joint stereo coding. Next, the sampling frequency in MP3 encoding. The MPEG audio compression works on the number of different sampling frequencies. The MP3 1 defines the audio compression at 32 kHz, 44.1 kHz and 48 kHz. The MPEG 2 extend this to the half rates, that is 16 kHz, 22.05 and 24 kHz. The MPEG 2.5 is the extension to the layer 3, which introduced the sampling frequency of 8 kHz, 11.05 kHz and the 12 kHz. Bit rates, which is used in MPEG 3 audio coding. The MPEG audio does not work at fixed compression ratio. The selection of bit rate of compressed audio is within some limit, is completely left to the implementer or the operator of the MPEG audio coder. For the layer 3, the standard defines the range of the bit rates from 8 kilobit per second to the 320 kilobits per second. Furthermore, the layer 3 decoders must support switching of bit rates from audio frame to the audio frame. The combined with the bit resolver technology, this allows both variable bit rate coding and a constant bit rate coding at the fixed values within limits which is set by the standard. So, how the MP3 music is stored in a computer file as a .mp3 file? Basically, inside the MP3 file, a music is stored as a long string of bits, which are nothing but the series of chunks, which are called as a frames. Each frame starts with the header and followed by the music data itself. At the start of MP3 file, there is a kind of index card that stores the details regarding to the track information. This information is called as the metadata, and each part of is stored in which is called as a ID3 tag. So here is the MP3 frame where it starts from the metadata, that is information about the audio which is stored in the MP3 file, MP3 header and the MP3 data. The MP3 header consists of the four fields, and it is of totally 32 bit. Let us see each and every bit in detail. A field consists of 11 bits, and the positions of these bits are from 31 to the 21st. These are used as a frame synchronization bits. The B bit fields consist of 2 bits and its position is at 20 and 19. It is used in order to give the MPEG audio version ID, such as 00 is identified as MPEG version 2.5, 01 is reserved, 10 is identified as a version 2, and the 11 stand for the MPEG version 1. The C field consists of 2 bits and it is positioned at 18 and 17. And it provides a layer description, such as 00 is for reserved, 01 is for layer 3, 10 is for layer 2, and 11 is for the layer 1. Next is the D bit field. The D bit consists of only 1 bit and it is positioned at 16th position. So it is used as a protection bit. So 0 stands for it is protected by the CRC check, and 1 stands for not protected. The next sign or the next field is E field, which consists of the 4 bits and the position is at 15 to 12. So these fields shows us the bit rate index. For an example, 0000 stands for version 1 layer 1 MP3 format, which is of the free. It is defined by the audio composer within a certain range. 0001 stands for 32 bit for V1 and L1 version, and it is also 32 bit for V1 and L2. And for version 2, layer 2 and layer 3 file, it is of the 8 bit. The 0010, in which bit rate is 64 for version 1 layer 1, 48 for version 1 layer 2, 40 for version 1 layer 3, 48 for version 2 layer 1, and 16 for version 2 layer 2 and layer 3. Similarly, 11, it has 96 for version 1 layer 1. Version 1 layer 2 has a 56, and version 1 layer 3 has a 48 bit, right? And version 2 layer 1 has 56, version 2 layer 2 layer 3 has 24 bits. As so on, 110 has 448 bit rate for version 1 layer 1, version 1 layer 2 has 384 bit rate, and version 1 layer 3 has 320, version 2 layer 1 has 256. And version 2, layer 2 and layer 3 has 160 bit rate. 1111 stands for a bad bit rate, means it is not allowed. F sign, F field, it is of the 2 bit and it is positioned at 11 and 10. It defines the sampling rate frequency index. For example, if the bit is 00, it defines 44,100 Hz sampling rate frequency rate is used for MPEG-1. MPG2 for that bit, 22 kilohertz sampling index is used, and the MPG 2.5 has 11 kilohertz, and for the bit 00, MPG 1 has 44 kilohertz. For 10, MPG 1 has 32 kilohertz, MPG 2 has 16 kilohertz, and MPG 2.5 has 8 kilohertz. 11 is reserved for all the fields. G field. The G field consists of 1 bit. It is at 9th position, and it introduces the padding bits, which is used for adjusting the frame length. 0 stands for there is no padding bits are used. 1 stands for the padded bits are used in one extra slot. The H field, it is of also 1 bit. It is positioned at 8th position. It is a private bit. This one is used for informative only. The next field is the I field. The length of this field is 2 bit, and it is positioned as 7 and 6th, and this define the channel mode. That means 00 stands for stereo, 01 stands for joint stereo, 10 stands for dual channel, that is two mono channels, and 11 stands for single channel, that is mono. J field consists of 2 bits. It is positioned as 5th and 4, and these are used for the mode extension, that is used in joint stereo only. So layer 1 and layer 2, for 00, band 4 and 31 is used, and 01, the band 8 to 31 is used, and 10, the band 12 to 31 is used. This field K, it is of 1 bit and it is positioned at 3rd position, and it is used for the copyright information. 0 means the audio is not copyrighted, and 1 stands for the audio is copyrighted. The L field, it is of 1 bit, and the position at 2nd, and it is used for the original in or not. 0 stands for copy of the original media, and 1 stands for the original data. that is audio is the original M field. It is of 2-bit. It can position at 1 and 0. It is used as emphasis. 00 stands for no emphasis. 01 stands for 50 by 15 millisecond emphasis. 10 and 11 are reserved. Let us see the block diagram of the MP3 player. The figure shows the typical block diagram of the JP200 MP3 player. As you can see, it consists of DSP processor, digital signal processor, and the microcontroller unit. These are the two main units of the MP3 player. The microcontroller takes the data which is stored into the flash memory as an MP3 file for the decoding. And the data is given for the decoding from the digital signal processor. The digital signal processor processes on that data, and then decoded data is given to the digital to analog converter. The digital to analog converter convert that digital data into the analog and amplify it and given to the headphone. In this way, we listen the audio from the MP3 player. In case of the recording, the data is recorded in two ways, from the mic also and from the audio jack input also. When this data is coming, this data is in analog. So analog to digital converter convert that data into the digital domain. The data is sampled and given to the digital signal processor. A DSP processor works on that sampled data, adjusts the bit rates, and give encoded data is given to the microcontroller. Now the microcontroller will save that data into the flash memory. In this way, the data is recorded and played back into the MP3 player. The LCD display is used in order to display what current song is played, the FM status of the FM radio, and etc. The USB connector is also present here, which is used in order to upload the data to the computer from the MP3 player or to copy the data from the computer to the MP3 player by means of the microcontroller unit. So these are the references of the session. Thank you.